Handcuff has it sent right back in an opportunity here for Pitt. And Handcuff is able to come up big, going to her right. West going to get an opportunity to run this one down and will cross it in. Handcuff comes out, gets hands on it. Ball is taken away and
had that 100%. What reach to get to it,
though? Two hands on it, but wow. Well, she was pinning it to the ground, but I don't know that I could call that possession. Once again, Pitt pushing it forward, looking for the cross, and West is there, but heads it high. Here's Malia Morris. Speckmeyer to her left. Morris, top of the box, left foot's a shot, diving save. Top of the box. Conti has it taken away, and then a left-footed shot.
That's why you play.
Now here's an opportunity here for Pitt, and it's going to be West. West going to attack, bring it top of the box, set up that right foot, fires a shot off the post, and then Kerms back and in, and Pitt takes a 1-0 lead. So there's a long pass, and it got by the backside defender. West jumped all over that. Now watch this shot. Handcuff got a hand on it, but then it deflected off the post and in. West with a nice little push through. Cross, shot on net, Handcuff right there for it. Guion left foots it. Ball headed in out front of the net, save! Lazzarini able to come up with it.
I think it was her it fell for.
Oof. But that ball does not cross the line.
First half having a little bit of success breaking pressure there.
Hirschfeld, the outside shot, Lazzarini to her right. Centering pass, touch forward, danger. Handcuff out slide, here's a shot that'll sail high.